Show, maybe we should give Taylor a second guitar solo. What do you think?